to maneuver the sheep around wherever we want in different directions. The face has shown a little bit of that.
The quarry up the road from here produces 700,000 tonnes
of
aggregate per year, recycled material. Being restored at the moment, ground is restored as it's excavated. This year, Highwood has 20 acres of site for the winter wheat due to be harvested this year. A fantastic opportunity for the company to demonstrate at the this show. They run 130 of these trucks, the tipper trucks at the back.
Is there more trucks coming?
We can carry 2,600 tonnes, whole range of items there. Today we've got the first item here. This is the Volvo. Operating weight of this loading shovel, 25 miles an hour maximum speed. So we're just going to show you a demonstration of how they actually work. So the payload capacity of this, again, these are £250,000 each. Articulated steer, which is very, very important item. So these are working at the quarry over here and throughout the country all the time. When you'll see the roads being developed, you'll see new housing estates, you'll see massive building projects like the HS2. Many of these items will have been supplied material for HS2 and other civil engineering products at the same time. Thank you very much. Really, really impressive. Takeaways in the future. Okay. Thank you very much, John. That's really kind of you. All right, thank you very much.